What does your handwriting reveal about you? My name's Elaine Perlis. Join me on my new show, The ABCs of Handwriting Analysis, only on HMI Web TV, Hypnotherapy Television 24/7. The sample that we want is a sample that's written on unlined paper. For example, if you look at this, this is a sample that was written on unlined paper. Now, this trait is called the baseline slant. So first we want to find out what the baseline is and where to find the baseline. Well, the first thing I wanted to point out to you, and I think that this is really cool, is that I noticed, the first thing that I notice is that there's a lot of optimism in your writing. There's a lot of positive energy going on. Now, you'll notice that because what you're seeing is the letters, actually the baseline, the lines of the words, they're actually pointing a little bit upward. If you turned your paper sideways, you'd see that your actual line of copy is going upward, which is optimistic. It's good to understand a little bit about where different things are in the writing. And so if you look at a normal line, and I'll just draw that, we've got the upper zone, the middle zone, and the lower zone. Normally, your relationship between yourself and the world or the environment, as evidenced by the space between the lines, in the top part of the page, no problem. As you get down into the lower part of the page, there's actually a little bit of tangling. It's really tight, really close together. And so what's interesting is it gets really close toward the bottom at the last two lines where we have near people. And what that means is there's something going on as it relates to your connection with people.